there is evidence that time travel is not only real, but exists today. Today.
Hello, geography student.
History is recorded time. It is the record of human struggle to know themselves and to get to know one another.
The important thing here is we have to start challenging the history that was fed to us, because it's not entirely true.
All right.
We think that history is a dead thing, but it's not. It's the history that sets up the present and the future. Most of our ancestors were already here. All right, and they've been here for tens of thousands of years, as I'm going to prove. Historians have discovered what they were called. They were called the Amaru, that is where the term America comes from. It doesn't come from Amerigo Vespucci. It came from the Amaru, because they knew who was here originally. And another name for them is the Olmec Sheik. Well, guess what? Mexico, that's where the term Mexico comes from. So if you talk about Americans or Mexicans, you're talking about our ancestors. And they inhabited the entire region, as I showed you, North, Central, and South America, and the Caribbean. They are the real Amerindians that I was taught in high school, and they were black people. You don't know them because Europeans gave them other names, just like they made up the name Arawak from the Arawak. They made up all these other names to keep you from realizing that everything in the Americas is you. Every artifact they find is you. Every monument they find, you built. But instead they tell you it's Maya and Inca and Aztec and Toltec and Taino and Carib and Arawak. These are all names they made up. Understand that.
Is it possible to forget civilizations built on technology that exceeds that of today? What happened to these great empires that have only left ruins behind? We are creating people. We built and carved out great territories of splendor and wealth. What can we learn from the past to ensure that as we build again, it will never be reduced to deserted ruins?
Their civilization rivaled Rome in its sophistication. Aqueducts, palaces, pyramids, and temples stood as a tribute to their gods and a testament to the power of humankind. Their thirst for power and blood set them on a course for destruction. When it finally came, their annihilation would be swifter and more complete than the world had ever known.
My ghetto children.
drip. Yo, this ain't the time till the turn's a myth. The clock ticks as I dwell within, where the self begins. My school of thoughts start expelling friends till I'm a, yo, I'm alone again, on the home again. I love Jones in the cold of winter. Let your new move to cologne for him, my heart and soul for him. I figure love is like a journey when you lose yourself to find your home again. And yo, the road is thin, let's travel my path. A long battle, teenage parents and drug addicts, gangsta rap, love ballads, green tea and thug dash. And the plight of the nub, passive got for the jacket like six. Something, see what happened. Another portrait of the ab. Arcia's finger snapping, raw and wasted talent. Handcuffs urban fashion, I suppose it's all balanced. And it must be where you at, y'all. Hey, to my people stuck in poverty, all around the world, yeah, that's right. To my people who be suffering, it's for you. Hey, to my people who be fatherless, yeah. To my people who be suffering, ghetto children. Look, I was in Beijing, carrying a burden to Camden. Had to put it down to dissect, overstand it. The antics of life and living could damage the Christ with it. So I stay strict, they keep my name balanced like I'm robbing, get his body. Different status, need to head to young Malcolm. Vintage dreams deferred, we know all about him. Some found him, renaissance on the streets of Harlem. North Philly, Hussein in modern day Sodom. Phone call with a sister that I know since college. Talking that old way in the exhale. Garbage the problem, we forget quick how we play a part in how we attract hosts and maintain the nonsense regardless. Had to climb the side, search the goddess. Astonished to find that I was looking for a father. An elder sat me down, stripped me up. My arm said, you only find his private parts. He'll never have half his heart. Oh, and he will never have half his heart. And he could never have half his heart. And he will never have, said he will never have half his heart. To my people stuck in poverty, all around the world. To my people who be suffering. This for you, y'all. To my people who be fatherless. That's right. To my people who be struggling. My ghetto children. And for all my people stuck in poverty. All around the world, yeah. To my people who be suffering. To my people who be motherless. That's right. To my people who be suffering, to all my people, y'all. From Lagos to Cape Coast, San Juan to LA, Caracas, Kinshasa, and all around the world. From Brooklyn to Kingston, Philadelphia to Paris, Bangkok to Berlin, and all around the world.
Dr. KB, whenever you want to return to Africa and begin this new empire, you have 5,000 acres of land and 6 hot springs. I don't need anything else. Hot springs? 5 hot springs with 5,000 acres of land? We could grow food. We could make the best dress. I said, sir, I am not going to come to your country unless I'm able to grow marijuana.
He said, marijuana?
He said, wait just a minute. He said, I can't do that. I said, well, the compounds I've been giving your nephew that was autistic, that now was talking, was marijuana. And as for you is concerned, when I came here, you weren't walking. You were dying. Now you're running up the steps in the presidency. Yes, marijuana. That's a God's product. That's not cigarettes. You see what happened? My brother used to smoke cigarettes, but my brother didn't know that the tobacco that he was smoking was artificial. God didn't make that, but marijuana, God did make that. So it must have been a good reason why I was told in school that everything God made is good. Well, I know that.
And you know what I say?
I live that.
And so now few real people left to recognize them for the late.
So as long as I live, why? Because I have that right.
Make this thing happen.
I have that right. It's not everybody that uses it, from autism to arthritis, it's killed. because everything that God made is good.
Traveling outside of one's comfort zone may be the journey to comfort you once had known.
So that's you, great fighter. So you came home, you brought back the head of the Guinness brother.
This head represents the creative cornerstone of both street and high-tech knowledge to make things happen, for we are creative people.
Guinness brother, wow, and that's very powerful. Take long, you did came back. Take long, came back.
Just in case you haven't heard, I did make it to Belize safely. I was blessed to establish the WACPTV Link Art Studios. Stay tuned.
Greetings, and thanks for supporting and viewing this Facebook video magazine.
Before we open up and launch what we call V-Mag 1.0, let's backtrack just a little to see how we got to where we are now. Okay.
Adrian Skinner from Orlando, Florida.
Good evening, everybody. We have seen tragedies like this too many times. But what I can say is that all of us as Americans should be troubled.
Not a whole lot better. They're a little bit better, but we still got a long way to go.
By these shootings.
I wasn't around 50 years ago, but from what I've read and, you know, researched and things like that, things are...
Why emotions are so raw, they're symptomatic of a broader set of racial disparities that exist in our criminal justice system over a number of years. African Americans are 30% more likely than whites to be pulled over. After being pulled over, African Americans and Hispanics are three times more likely to be searched. Last year, African Americans were shot by police at more than twice the rate of whites. African Americans are arrested at twice the rate of whites. African American defendants are 75% more likely to be charged with offenses carrying mandatory minimums. They receive sentences that are almost 10% longer than comparable whites arrested for the same crime. So that if you add them for the same crime, it all up.
That a system built to divide and impoverish and destroy us cannot stand if we do.
The African American and Hispanic population, who make up only 30% of the general population, make up more than half of the incarcerated population. Now, these are facts. If you add it all up,
as many people in this country, how many people feel have access to
have you ever felt like you are someplace other than where you need to be? Have you ever thought that someone somewhere in the world want and need what you have to offer? But you just don't know the place. In the daily conversation of what really matters most, my life matters to me. And I want to be in a place where I can make a difference. A tropical place where blacks and Spanish live, work, and rule together as the majority. Belize was calling, and I packed up and started a road tour in search of what really matters to me. Can you believe it? Take a look.
This video magazine you are about to watch
is for educational and fundraising purpose on behalf of the wood carvers and their family in San Antonio Village.
Thank you for your support. Once again, thank you very much. Carving is so awesome. You can just take a picture of it. Yes, carving is so awesome.
All right.
Then. I love it so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Carving is all about what?
Patience.
Wood carving is one of the oldest forms of art and is an art form common to all cultures. Since the 20th century, wood carving has taken the back seat to faster and cheaper machine-made ornaments made in, yep, you guessed it. It all got it on in the back. On this special video journey, we will show how wood carving is making a return. Stay tuned. You'll meet some bush carvers who carve all Belize in Central America. Experience live and direct the young carvers as they carve out a future in northern Belize.
Yeah. Yeah. My five and a piece. Every day, a piece. Last day, a piece. Every day.
I'll be your host and video guide, Hassan. Stay tuned to WACP, the place to be, for we are creative people.